we're gonna put the mozzarella cheese down in the center. You just pour it right in there, perfect.
But when it's cooking in the oven,
all of the noodles. Same on this side, guys. Same on this side.
You wanna do half a pint on each side.
Yep. This will help cook the noodles. Dice it whatever you want.
So you wanna do a little bit of greens.
The greens. You gotta have the shrimp and the shrimp linguine. All right, now we're gonna finish the shrimp.
Okay, amazing.
Coat it, you wanna coat everything.
Okay, parsley. Oh, wow, that's so colorful.
Butters.
At the very lemon. End. Oh, wow, little lemon zest.
You need a little citrus in there.
Wow.
Look at that, it looks good already.
It's gonna come out amazing. Wow. All right,
it's done, it looks delicious already. Come on. Okay, look, I'm gonna just grab a bunch of noodles right here.
Wow, that's perfectly cooked. Oh, look at the noodles.
I bring this to every potluck I go to, and the moms love it.
Wow, and that's how you make shrimp linguine.